Zero.
And that must be the machine.
So I guess this is it, huh?
Yeah. This is it.
I need you to promise me something. If I don't make it, you'll get this done, right?
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know, just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up, Carver. You're a good man.
I alienated my son. Wrecked my family. Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. We just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
Look, it's Dan. It's not too late.
I'll turn it back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.
You have to stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
Thank you.
Isaac! He's getting away!
Hang on! I've got a plan!
Archaeologists and soldiers. What happened to them down here served as a cautionary tale to us all. What drove them to such extreme behavior, to such depravity and violence? I have sequestered their bodies in the staging compound. There I hope to find an answer, not only to their demise, but to the workings of the artifact they discovered in the depths. Activated, it seems, by sound. The markings are words, that I'm sure of, but the means of translating them, I'm afraid its purpose will remain a mystery. If only there were more time, I could find other examples of the script stored here and unlock it.
Thank you. Thank you. Final.